It's me, Darlene. I am here with a video that I'm very excited to do. Probably, I don't know, maybe a month ago, maybe a little bit more than that. My favorite ASMR artist, Fast ASMR, she did, I don't think it was a whole video, but somewhere in there she played with a tea bag and it was awesome. So I am totally giving credit to Fast ASMR. I don't know her first name. I will link down below to her channel if you want to go check it out. I don't know which video had the teabag in it, but I know I liked it and I'm giving her the credit for this idea. I wanted a teabag, a box of teabags, and this is all my mother had, and there's no lid. I was hoping, you know, I'd have a lid, but we're still going to get a lot of good sounds out of this. Sounds at the end. Always check my description or the comment to see if there are timestamps. Not all the videos have timestamps, but many of them do, and you'll be able to see what's happening in the video. So, let's just get started. This smells good. It is, red rose, caramel, apple pie. I say caramel. Some people say caramel. I say caramel. We have sounds with the box and with the jingling tea bags. But this is the ticket right here. We're gonna be able to make crinkly sounds with the tea. And I'll probably be whispering off and on. So again, always check timestamps because sometimes there's sounds at the end with no whispering, if that's what you prefer. Thank you. bag sounds. Subscribe.